18th of May. It is like a hen with 8, 10 or a dozen eggs, which she has sat on properly, warmed properly and hatched properly. Is the chick which first pierced through the cell with claw and beak and safely emerges called the eldest chick or the youngest? Being the first lord, he is called the eldest. Even so, having pierced through the cell of ignorance for the sake of beings living in ignorance, egg-born, enclosed, I am the first in the world, utterly enlightened with the unsurpassed enlightenment. I am the eldest in the world, the highest.